This is December 3rd at Playa Potrero, and the tide is by far the lowest we have seen it. In fact, not able to see those rocks very well. But all this in front of us here, it looks like it's at least 30 feet. The shore is at, the water's coming at least 30 feet. So this is very low tide on December 3rd. In fact, we just checked to see if there had been a tsunami. This is on December 4th, Playa Potrero, Costa Rica, and you can see that this is the line of where the greatest penetration of the surf. And this is the little beach at low tide. Anybody here. Front of the hotel. Maybe the other planes. And down here, we have these interesting, usually all covered with water. We have these interesting phenomena here of little waters draining. Water's draining out of these little funnels. The water is bleeding out of all of these, draining out of all of these little funnels. Thank you. And here's a deeper one. And then this is the beach at low tide on December 4th. This is about 8:30 in the morning, and this is how low the tide is. Usually the tide would be coming up to here. So anyway, I'll get a shot a little bit later. And well, this is the activity at the beach around 11:20 on December 4th. This is the beach at about 11:30 on December 4th. And there's a lot more activity. Lots more activity. And all sorts of people. Pretty good wind here. This is the surf. 11:30. December. It's starting to come in. Is definitely starting to tide to start to come in more. I actually have a bunch of people playing in the water. Yeah, Here's Mrs. Dr. Freud in the water. Rala was just out there with her. You can see that this is about 2 o'clock now. You can see the tide has come way. This is Dr. Freud. This is the morning of December 5th here in Playa Potrero, and here is a cow on the beach drinking salt water. Apparently, this is a normal event. This is the beach, and the cow is walking off. And I gather that's more salt water.